Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. Today we're going to be looking at Linux Mint 21.2 Cinnamon and Linux Mint 21.2 Mate. I'm just going to kick off the installers. All right, we'll do our first login. And they both have the welcome app. We'll just go in here and change into dark. And we'll do this at the same time so we can see the differences. Leave Mint Y dark is what we're looking for. If I go advanced here, it should say, yeah, Mint Y dark, Mint Y dark. All right. And then the next thing we'll do is check for updates. Okay, and as you can see, the updates look identical as well. Let's go ahead and do these updates and I'll speed this portion of the video up. And I'm going to make the screen on the Linux Mint Cinnamon the green wallpaper, just to make it easy to distinguish between the two. Okay, so if you notice, the Mate bottom panel is a lot smaller than Cinnamon. So if you wanted to, you could just right click, go to panel settings, and here's the panel height set to 40. So if we right click on the Mate and go to properties, we can see this panel is 28, so let's change it to 40. Okay, and now they're the same size. And you could go the other way too. If you like the size of this panel, it's 28, you could make Cinnamon 28. So you could do either way. I'm gonna go back to 40 because that's what I like. And then we can just leave the Mate one default. All right, now we'll do a speed test. So I'm just gonna type a command in here that's gonna restart them at 1058. Actually, we'll go 1057 and see if I'm fast enough. Okay, so they're gonna restart at 1057 and we'll see which one comes back up the quickest. And keep in mind, they're both fresh off of updates, so they shouldn't have anything pending, so it should be a fair test. It does look like the Mate version was slightly faster. And now we'll take a look at the driver manager. So you can get to it from the welcome screen, or you can go to start and just type in driver. And it's the first one that pops up. We got driver manager. And this is where, if you had an NVIDIA card, this is where those different versions of the NVIDIA driver would be listed. Since I don't, nothing's there, right? Okay, now we'll take a look at system monitor. The CPU on Cinnamon is a lot higher usage than it is on Mate. Memory is slightly higher on Cinnamon than it is on Mate. Now let's take a look at HTOP for both, and I do believe we have to download that. And it gives us the command, so we'll just copy that and paste it in. Type in our password. And this time we see the memory is nearly identical. 789 megabytes, 885 megabytes, so about the same. And now we'll take a look at the file manager. And on Cinnamon, it's Nemo 585, to where on Mate, it's Kaja 1.26.0. Okay, now we'll look at the system settings for both. On Cinnamon, you just click Start. And it's system settings. To where on Mate, you click on the start button and it's under control center. And I don't see a system settings on the Mate side. Now we'll take a look at the Firefox version that's pre-installed. And they both come with the same version, 120, and it's the Firefox install that's specific to Mint. Now we'll take a look at the software managers on each. And they're running the same version, 8.2.8. And if we pull up an application, they both should look the same. Yep, and they do. Now we'll take a look at the system tray. We've got our clock, and if we click on that, we get our calendar, our volume, our network status, software updates, and this will disappear if you click on it. You can either install the language packages and set up snapshots, or you can choose to ignore the report. And over here on Cinnamon, we've got a show the desktop button, then our clock. If we click on that, it shows our calendar and events, volume, network, system updates. That same report where you can go in and install those language packs and snapshots if you want to, and then Bluetooth. Now we'll run a NeoFetch on both. And we do see that they're both running the same Linux kernel, 5.15. Cinnamon has about 50 more packages than Mate. And then Mate 1.26, Cinnamon 5.84. Memory is slightly higher on the Cinnamon side, about 100 megabytes more. Linux Mint Cinnamon and Linux Mint Mate share the same release cycle. They're just different desktop environments. And now we'll take a look at wallpapers. And Mate has the same wallpapers as Cinnamon has. That's going to do it for this video. I hope you found it informative and helpful. If you have any questions or comments, please leave them in the comment section below. Also, please don't forget to like and subscribe. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.